His daughter, Liza Minnelli, had requested that her mother's funeral services be as dignified as possible, and apparently she's getting her wish. Some of the thousands of people who came today had been standing online for hours, but they were quiet, orderly, respectful. They moved slowly into the funeral home and into the chapel where the body of Judy Garland lay in a glass-topped casket. She was wearing a long gray dress, the same one she wore a little over 3 months ago when she was married. Her only jewelry, a gold wedding band. But today was for Judy's fans, and they showed their loyalty by respecting the family's wishes that this sad event be held in an atmosphere of dignity. Luciaffi, ABC News, New York.
You're pushing me, huh?
Thank you.
did.
Miss Minnelli said, it was her love of life that carried her through everything. The middle of the road was never for her. It bored her. She wanted the pinnacle of excitement. If she was happy, she wasn't just happy. She was ecstatic. And when she was sadder than anybody. Miss Minnelli continued, she had lived 80 lives in one, and yet I thought she would outlive us all. She was a great star and a great talent, and for the rest of my life, I will be proud to be Judy Garland's daughter. A fitting tribute from a daughter to her mother. Luciani, ABC News, New York.